Students at Neenah High School celebrated homecoming this week by making a difference in the life of a fellow student. We first told you about Zavier Sims on Friday. The freshman was recently in and out of the hospital for a bacterial brain infection. Wanting to help, his fellow classmates held fundraisers for Sims and his family throughout homecoming. According to the school's principal, they raised more than $13,000.